large city offers a wealth of opportunities for a good private detective. The requirements for such a job are quite simple. Item number one, he needs office space. Item number two, a client. A classy dame with a problem.
Well, howdy, ma'am.
Find Al.
Sure, I'll find Al. Oh, boy, 100 smackaroos.
Item number three, he needs a working agreement with Homicide.
I told you to leave this case alone.
Well, guess that proves that crime don't pay.